the big issue today is, I've got so much on my plate, right? If you're a business leader, you know what it's like. You have so many things. It's crazy. Too many documents, projects, customers to see, meetings, massive backlog of things often. You've got a strategic plan, so many things. And yet, so often we forget to take the time to work on the three biggest multiplying factors available to us as leaders. And in my work in consulting with leaders on this very question, how do we actually get your organization to achieve its biggest strategic goal, biggest objective? How do we actually accelerate that? Often leaders forget to work on the three big multiplying factors. So I just want to run through them again. Hey Donald, nice to see you again. I thought the last time the quality wasn't very good, so I'm trying again. Let me know if this is any better. So what are the three multiplying factors that are really going to transform the level at which you and your team operate? The first one is extreme relevance. Okay, extreme relevance is really saying, if you've got customers, prospects, investors, or internal stakeholders, and you want to totally catapult your team's impact, you need to have extreme relevance. Extreme relevance is being on the top three priority lists of your most important stakeholders. So when I was at Cisco, we did this often working with execs at key partners and key customers, and saying, how do we take our technology portfolio and actually transform it into something that is super laser focused and relevant to get on the top three priorities of a CEO, of a CMO, or other business exec. And that's something which requires a lot of work. Often we think we're relevant, and actually the other person doesn't understand the value that we're bringing. And that can also be internally, right? I've worked with people who say, our team's got a brilliant thing to bring, but our organization is not yet seeing the value. How can I increase the value? And the question is, again, how to become extreme relevant. So that's the first one. Second one is laser strategy. So often we have what I call a smategy and not a strategy. That's to say, we've got so many priorities, nothing is actually really the true priority. And so for any leader looking to catapult their influence, I would ask you very clearly, do you have a laser focus on the most strategic lever that is going to be a game changer for you over the next 6 months? So often we get caught in the day-to-day, in the execution, in managing the team and all the issues, but what focus are we really putting on that one game-changing activity? Third, the team multiplier. So our team and our organization should be the biggest multiplying effect we have to achieve our strategy and our goals. When everyone's engaged and aligned, when relationships are healthy, when everyone's clear on how they contribute to the organization's objective, and when everybody has that drive and commitment to it, then things are amazing. But so often our people, we feel actually are holding us back rather than pulling us forward. And often we get cynical and we say, it's just the way people are, I've tried, that's just who they are, I can't do much about it, so I'm going to have to work around the people we have, rather than actually you create that multiplying effect where suddenly the people start to drive the business forward and actually take the brakes off the whole thing. And that's an area I used to do a lot of work on. And it's a key one. And so often we've kind of got resigned to the situation and we feel that the team is just the team. So I want to say, no, there is a higher level. There is an ability to increase that team multiplier, which has an amazing impact on your ability to generate results. So that's it. Three things. Extreme relevance. Are you on the top three priority list of your key stakeholders? Number two, laser strategy. Are you working on the one game-changing thing for your organization over the next 6 months? Thirdly, the team multiplier. Are you resigned with where the team are? Or are you actually, have you got a plan to actually increase their engagement, their commitment, and their results? If you have those three things, then success starts to become inevitable. So guys, hope you've enjoyed that. A couple of action plans. The first thing is, go ahead in the comments and rate your, where you are on those three areas: extreme relevance, laser strategy, and the team multiplier. Right, which of those do you need to work on in your own business, in your own work situation right now? Number two, if you'd like, share this, let people know about it. That would be brilliant if you found this helpful. And number three, look out for some more. This is the first in a series of what I'm calling Uncut Gems. They are kind of raw, they're unedited, and they're live. And as you see, I just came outside just to do this, take a bit of a break, and speak to you about it. So look out for these. I'm going to be bringing out about three a week on Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays for the next few weeks. I'm going to do 15 initially and then see where it goes from there. Hope you've enjoyed it. I've had a lot of fun speaking to you guys today. Love some feedback. Leave me some comments, the good, the bad, the negative. Just let me know, and they'll get better and better over time. Thanks, and speak to you soon.